has worked in the sense that we've only needed to play one extra frame. Not the case tonight. 0-1 is whacked in the air left center field. That sends Whitaker in the alley, and it bounces past his glove for extra bases. Sharp rounds third. Mitchell strolls into second, and West Virginia with a run in the top of the 11th. A double off the bat of Cal Mitchell, and it's 3-2 power.